Everything is a game you played with a hurley, requiring both stamina and skill. It has a proud tradition, and I wish I'd learned to play, but I never did, and no, I never will. The noble game of Gaelic, I remember this from school, a wretched, nauseating memory. Sport is fair enough if you're made of sterner stuff, but it's not for little beardy lads like me. I go into stress if I'm playing a game of chess, hyperventilating on the floor. I try to exercise, I did a press up every day, but I never go to do them anymore. 100 naked women wouldn't tempt me into swimming. I like standing with the water to me knees, a lager in me hand, me toes are wiggling in the sand, smoking like a trooper in the breeze. Oh jeez, that's lovely. I would kick a football, but I wouldn't bring it back. Every now and then I'd climb a tree, but always have to go up too far, and I don't know how to get down. An hour, maybe more, misery. There's no point playing rugby when you're short and fat and ugly. I prefer to smoke a wood pipe in the bed. I'm happy if you please to live a life of ease and exercise the muscles in me head. Thoughts going body. Exercise the muscles in me head. Get yourself an old body. Exercise the muscles in me head.